Hey, nice to see you again. Did you know that the amount of water on Earth is estimated at 326 million mile cubic? 71% of the Earth's surface is covered in water, which means that most life exists in water. Did you know that many giant inhabitants come from the ocean? But as the Earth's age has now reached 45-43 billion years, these oceanic giants have now become extinct. Starting from the smallest with brief information about their respective historical traces. This is the longest ancient sea monster that ever lived on this Earth. Stethacanthus. In the era of the largest mass extinction in Earth's history, or the so-called famed Triassic extinction event, it turns out that the sea giant Stethacanthus species that was first investigated remained. Since its fossils were discovered in 1875, identified as an ancient shark, this animal lived around 382 million years ago and has been extinct since 3.5 million years ago. Its size ranging from 70 centimeters to 2 meters. They are about the height of an adult male, and a unique feature of their bodies is their fins, which are anvil-shaped with passive defensive spines. Jecalopterus. This ancient creature of normal male height is a Jecalopterus, the largest species of arthropod or giant sea scorpion that lived about 40 million years ago, and whose fossils were first discovered in 1914 in Germany. With its claws and tail, the total length reaches 1.8 to 2.6 meters. The large and long pincers are also a feature of defense and resistance against enemies and prey. Ichthyosaurs. This is an ichthyosaurus comparable to the size of a minimalist room, reaching 4 meters. This fish, which is also known as a Jurassic dolphin, is estimated to have lived about 245 million years ago and became extinct about 90 million years ago, or 25 million years before the dinosaurs became extinct. Its fossils were first discovered in 1699 in Wales. The largest fossil ever found measured up to 23 meters. Dunkleosteus. The size of a modest house can be seen at Dunkleosteus, which can reach a body length of 8.79 meters and is a sea giant with a fierce face that roamed the seas around 358 to 382 million years ago, outliving Megalodon. Shaped steelhead and two upper and lower fangs. Has the speed of opening its jaws in 1/50th of a second to suck in its prey. The unique physical form of this cannibal fish has never experienced evolution. Leopleurodon. Leopleurodon, with a length comparable to the width of a volleyball court, was a marine reptile that reached up to 9 meters in length. It was known as a cruel predator and was even nicknamed the hungry shark. Rather than a shark, he is more similar to a dolphin. He has four legs and a swimming speed of 10 kilometers per hour. Helicoprion. This is the helicoprion, comparable in size to a fishing boat and reaching 10 meters. This shark, which has wheel-shaped teeth and curved upward teeth, is estimated to have lived about 290 million years ago. Its fossils were first identified in 1889 and immediately named the spiral saw. For this unique tooth, many versions of the analysis have been developed. Some say it looks like the teeth in its mouth. There are also those who say the teeth are in the nose, and there are many other versions of the theory of analysis. Plesiosaur. The plesiosaur is a sea monster with a long neck that once caused Mary Anning in 1823 to be mocked by his friends for bringing a fake fossil. It is thought to have lived about 135 million years ago. This fish fossil was found with a length of 12 meters. comparable to a double-decker bus. Its long neck was able to penetrate the surface of the sea and take a breath without its body fully rising. Leedsichthys. This is Leedsichthys. It even exceeds the length of the beach volleyball field by around 16 meters, comparable to the size of a luxury type house. Fish that also lived during this Mesozoic era, or more than 100 million years ago. The fossils are difficult to interpret because the skeleton is not entirely made of bone, consisting mostly of cartilage, which is not fossilized. This fish only eats small creatures in the sea, even with such a big body. Megalodon. This is the legendary sea monster, Megalodon. Species that became extinct 3.5 million years ago. The extinct giant shark was very strong and had a wide mouth with large, thick teeth, able to crush the bones of its prey with ease. Leviathan melvillei. Leviathan melvillei is up to 17.5 meters long. Fossils discovered with pointed teeth prey on giant squid and large fish by biting and tearing prey. Leviathan is also included in the list of ruthless predators. Basilosaurus. Nicknamed the giant lizard, if Leopleurodon is the size of a volleyball court, then Basilosaurus is almost as long as 18 meters. It lived about 41 million years ago, and its fossil remains were discovered in Louisiana. This ancient sea monster is called the top danger, even fiercer than Megalodon. Mosasaurus. The same size as Basilosaurus, up to 18 meters, the Mosasaurus, a sea monster with a head similar to a crocodile, was one of the largest marine predators of the Cretaceous period. This animal lived 82 to 65 million years ago. Fossils are found in almost all places in the world, including Antarctica. The extinction of these massive monsters is thought to have occurred as a result of ocean cooling, which rendered them incapable of survival and reduced food supplies. If all of these giant sea creatures are still alive today, then it is certain that the oceans as we know them today are not safe. Do you still dare to surf, dive, or swim in the ocean? And if you feel this video is useful for you, please support us by like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you next time.